Delightful slice of paradise.
Here to demand my presence.
Yourself?
My flatmate Georgia, she was thinking of trying out for the cheer squad and figured I'd come along and an eye on her and any excuse for a party, you know?
Go in most of our freshers, right?
Amen to that. Alright, I'll see you around.
See ya.
I pride myself in knowing every one of these things, but yours is a face I don't recognize.
Oh, I'm new here. Name's Will.
Joanna, how about you?
So, what's the crack with Peter?
Well, if I were you, I'd say the way he's acting with your sister is all you need to know about it.
How do you know she's my sister?
I make it my business to know everyone else's.
So does that mean you tell me about this, Fratsby?
I want us to have that obsession a bit. People might start to get the wrong idea.
Hey, Rose, can I talk to you quickly?
I've been busy here.
Actually, kind of important.
Right. Well, let's get one thing straight. You may be my brother, unfortunately, but that doesn't give you the right to control me. Or to have any say in what goes on in my life. Okay? I'm going to say this once, so you better listen carefully. Back off.
So, perhaps I've seen you here before.
Oh, I knew it.
I'll say, well, people come to me for that only induction that really matters.
You're very confident in your ability.
Try to test it, sweetheart.
Well, they don't work on me. I'll give you that for free.
You'll be back. I'll give you that for free.
Well, now I'm asking for a refund.
I'm going back to the student newspaper. Hope you all had an amazing summer. Well, that you're ready for more hard work. Oh, no, it's got a new member on it. What's your name, man? You, on the end.
I'm Will.
Okay, Will. Nice to see you're awaiting attention. Come speak to me afterwards and we'll talk about what you're going to write about.
Well, actually...
Oh, we need someone to cover the rugby match between us and St. Andrews on Saturday.
No, it was Patient Hungry Girls. Already get enough media attention, so no more of that. Thanks. Bear sports teams, I can say.
Actually, I'm not much happy. I don't think I'd fit in, so is anyone else in my boat?
Did I get to pick the role you're given?
Oh, easy poking skill just yet. Alright, what do you write about then?
I don't know. Literature? A literature call, maybe?
Oh, Will, there's not exactly much call for a literature column around here. Maybe at a university that actually offers English Lit, but not here.
Yeah, she's right. It's like we kind of want to attract more readers, not like four off the ones we already have. Who's the reader your symbol is called? I don't know, it's a bit gasping.
Well, what are you going to write about then?
Maybe society catch up? Not, could really use some publicity, get a numbers up.
Oh, please! No one except Lark wants to read about Lark. Maybe, oh, I know, a gossip column or an expose. Maybe a member of staff has been up to something shady.
What, are
they
going to be friends with scandals?
Yes!
That's dangerous. I could get shut down. We should probably cover something to do with the union. Isn't Charity's Week coming up or something?
I mean, I could do an investigative report about this press we got that one going on.
What?
That's part of what we can. Everyone's talking about this Fratsby guy. Apparently he's a drug dealer, supplier, runs a brothel, sleeping with that either. Or all of them.
Just continue, how would you investigate this Fratsby?
I mean, I met this girl Joanna at the party. She seems to know a lot more than she let on about it.
Oh, Joanna.
I mean, maybe if I talk to her, she'd put
her. There's absolutely no need. You see, I am Fratsby.
Come with us, we'll call it your first official wedding as proper member. Dude, come on. You know that's not what they're saying.
That sounds to me like all you lot are doing is trying to get any kind of possibility and try to protect your own asses.
Why are you even here if you're just going to start the fall?
I can ask the exact same to you. Clearly, you all just expect everything to be handed to you on a silver platter. And you understand the prize money over now.
Prize money? There's a competition.
First I've heard about it.
I'm just going to say it because the competition magic for money.
I didn't even know your society existed a few seconds ago.
Guys, chill, there's no kind of competition. I get you all want the best for your society, but we're here to talk about the wider shooting about the end.
They've got a lot of things to discuss, so why would
we just go? Well, as you lot aren't going to do anything about it, I've taken it upon myself to invite the head of security and the disciplinary committee.
How did you even know who they were?
I thought we were here to talk about students. In language is facing so many problems with staff redundancies, it's really affecting the quality of our education.
Who cares? It's not like anyone cares about languages at this university, so why should we start now?
I mean, everyone knows who studies psychology. If you want the best prospects in life.
Oh, you ignorant little shit. Our department is off to the management structure, so what makes you think we're going to be employable?
Okay, can we bring us back around?
Clearly there's a lot of personal politics going over here, but we're here to talk about the shootings.
We're aware of the ongoing drug problem on campus. We're doing everything we can to minimize every possible consequence.
We'll see what the committee has to say when they arrive. Perfect timing! Almost as if we'd scripted it.
Well, so more could be
striking.
A couple of kids smoking weed on campus is hardly an epidemic.
Oi, nothing out of the ordinary then?
Besides, I've never heard of students trying to stitch each other up over drugs.
Wasn't there a campaign a few years back? Stop us throwing someone out, despite the fact they're running a drug empire from their room?
Paul has a bit of a reputation for sucking the fun out of everything.
And to make heaven out of it, it's like clockwork.
When you're all the time breaking the law, there are more important things going on.
There's definitely a reason no one invites parties.
I don't invite
them. Okay, so my office can mend so often, you probably swap my calendar.
So, is there actually any point in us being here then?
Well, better thing to do is listen to the menial complaints of.
Actually, while you're here, I would like to bring up the fact that there have been so many lecturers in the language department.
Honey, nobody cares. Come on, Jeremiah.
I hope you feel free to walk.
Think they're entitled to everything.
That's all the time we've got for today's meeting. Thank you, everybody, for coming.
Let's cut the crap. I know you all have an agenda to cut me out, and I'm not going to let that happen. What is with that guy?
He's so far from his own arms, I'm surprised he can see.
At least Bradford felt he's full of shit.
So, what happened next?
Well, actually, Fratsby and I got to be quite good friends. I got invited to parties more and more regularly. I've never been to parties like it before. Never seen so many people crammed into a tiny Haymarket flat on a Friday night. Still, no one seems to know much about him. But like clockwork, the other crowds would be every week. He asked me sometimes to get booze with him. So when he said he'd help getting party supplies, I didn't even think twice.
This city's so fucking expensive, I've got to do something on the side.
has to survive. This isn't giving me any kind of faith. So you're just gonna leave me here alone? Give me a reason to stay. You know how this stuff can go down? It's hardly safe for me to be here on my own. What kind of stuff? What kind of shit have you gone us into?
What kind of shit you're just gonna have to suck up and deal with?
Well, me go. Have you got what I asked you to bring?
Oh, I've got it, all right. What makes you think I'm just going to hand it over just like that when you've brought along someone that I don't know?
Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. It's fine. He's just a mate. He's just a pal. He's just a good chum.
Well, just a friend. What brings you to our little room?
He asked me a lot.
Well, let me get one. The next time you bring your boyfriend along.
Actually, he's not my boyfriend. We're just two good mates, you know? Like, two days of each other fight, get more in a hot tub, you know? Because I'm not gay.
Boyfriend.
well. I'm not going to be the one to stop now.
Sweetheart, where are you going?
Wait,
you're not going with her?
She can't be serious. She's leaving him here.
Rose!
Yeah, sorry I'm late.
University, but being Peter, like Peter, Explain yourself.
What about you?
It's an ad.
Come.
As soon as we moved back for the semester beginning, Rose disappeared off the face of the earth. I'm assuming she'd Fratsby. Joanna told me that Pierre showed up at the flat a few times in a blind rage, but I guess he managed to console himself with Georgia. Surprisingly, I never heard much from Fratsby. All I know that he was getting drawn in front of this gold girl. Campus security got some kind of tip off about a drug empire being established on campus. But, if anything, the fear of a bust just drove the consumption even higher. The refreshers week forced Fratsby to spend more time with me. Now's the time to get my answers then.
Hello, my name is. Ye should be that in Scotland.
We'll work on that. Now, when you're learning a foreign language, I think it's really important that you're up on your pop culture references, you know?
Can you teach me how to sing 99 Red Balloons?
How is that going to be beneficial?
I think it will make me look cultured.
Bad song choice. Bad. Moving very swiftly. This one is longer, more complicated, so please make sure you're listening closely. Nach allen bekannten Gesetzen der Schwerkraft ist es unmöglich, dass eine Fliege fliegen kann. Die Flügel sind so klein und die kleinen dicken Körper in Luft gekommen. Selbstverständlich ist es Fliegen egal, das verdient es trotzdem. Es interessiert sie nicht, ob Menschen das für möglich halten oder nicht.
What the hell was that supposed to be?
It's the opening monologue to the best movie ever, the B movie.
I'm fed up with being the one constantly having to look out for it. This is the thanks I get for it. You know what? I'm done. I'm out. She'll look after herself.
Oh, hello, man. Hey, Peter.
You've been to one before, Rose.
Well, this is the first time I've been sober enough to actually take it in. It's a bit normal, isn't it?
That's normal.
That's just like any flat party, really. People always said these are supposed to be the best parties of your life.
Ugh, please. It's the same shit every week. Same booze, same drugs, same sad people looking for something in their miserable lives.
If that's what it is, then what are you two doing here? Especially you, Peter.
Oh, should we just stop here on our way to Dom's? Look, babe, can we go? The place is dead.
Oh, I was just gonna wait for a friend of mine.
Oh, hey guys. Please. She stole my sister!
Sister, yes. Well, make your share of the drinks. They are something. Rose, come with me, there's some throwing to me. What? I fucking believe that guy.
Hey, Lord, Peter, just for
the Northman.
He's just trying to get under
your skin. I'm out of here. Tell Rose I've got to Dom's. If she even cares.
Dom's next.
Dom! What the fuck? Let's go!
What should we team train or in service about the advantage?
What the fuck has that got to do with anything?
Just... we should have won, that's all.
Oh,
if you guys lose, oh, that's such a pain.
I really feel sorry for you.
Oh, really? And I suppose you did so much better.
Yeah, actually, we only went and won our game.
Not like you know how that feels like. Living stood.
I swear to God, shut the fuck up.
Peter,
chill. Yeah, they're just being the usual football sales.
Yeah. Why don't we talk about something else? I heard there's some guy selling damas on the job.
And you shut the fuck up. That Fratsby.
What about it?
Yeah, kid, aren't what a baby. It's fine. He's not worth it.
Wait a minute, is that what Rose thinks?
Don't, it's not worth it!
Oi, Beanie! Don't I know you from somewhere?
Not the chance of that.
You were dismissed from the university.
Oh shit, this is not good.
I think there was a reason I kept on coming to these things.
Knew it'd be up eventually.
Any committee members, as long as they're not fair lens.
Amen to that. Well, that's great. On to the next slide.
about drugs?
Alright, we're going to have to look at our insurance policy to see what's covered.
Take all the time you need.
Okay, that's all I've got for today. Thanks everybody for coming. I really hope you enjoy the rest of your semester.
Don't forget to watch the one for the end of the semester. That's going to be
I am.
I'm on zero.
Maybe you should target.
never cease to amaze me.
To have that effect on me.
So, after the ceremony though, there's an after party.
Wow.
Yes, so if the ceremony does shit as well, I think it's going to be.
I mean, it absolutely will be.
Most certainly. You can dance away all that heat.
Some other party.
Drugs.
I wouldn't.
Listen to him. He's lying. Even now.
Shut up!
Georgia! Georgia! Oh my God! Georgia! No! No!
What was that?
Georgia! Georgia, please wake up! Somebody please call an ambulance! Georgia! Georgia, please wake up!
Truly tragic, really. That poor girl taken away from us at such a young age.
She knew quite well. I didn't give her those drugs.
Do I know Fratsby with your wild parties and rock bottom standards? Who will ever believe me?
Disgust me.
Maybe so, but that doesn't change the fact that you won. That leaves the turf wide open.
What? It was your stuff.
How do I explain this in a way that you understand? I'm like, no. And really pissed me off that you were the face of my enterprise.
I was still your product.
Doesn't matter anymore. Well, well, well. If it isn't the leading lady of our hearts.
Why are you here?
I'll leave you, love, Dracidos, to yourself. Send me a postcard from your low-income job.
Say that aloud. That will be a media stake for you. Be here.
Guess that's happened.
What? We can still be together.
You really think that's still possible? After all this?
Has it changed anything?
You really are completely deluded. I have a reputation to maintain. I can't be associated with a complete failure.
You said you all. All those nights that we spent together.
You really think that we were exclusive? Come on. I've got better off. Well, if it isn't your little fangirl. I'll let your boyfriend here explain everything. Besides, it's not like you believe anything I say over him. So why should I even waste my breath?
What do you want, Will?
Came to see how you're doing.
Absolutely amazing. Fucking spectacular. Possibly the best I think I've been through my whole life. What would make you think any different?
Look, I'm sorry this happened to you, alright?
Are you though? Are you really? That girl died, and everybody's blaming me, and the whole time you just sat there and watched.
You knew all I was doing was best for you!
Shit.
Hey! Before you go, let me ask you one more thing. I refuse to believe that your real name is Fratsby.
Of course it isn't.
Then what is it?
My real name is
Murray.
I'm sorry.
One more time.
Murray. M-U-R-R-Y.
Murray.
Yeah, Murray.
Dude, that's pretty fucking
weird. Yeah, fucking lie.
Look out, everybody! We have a dangerous criminal on the streets, and his name is Murray! So fucking lame. You're an idiot.
Murray.
Isn't that what you loved about me?
So bitch.
Speed of this machine.
for setting you up.
You loved him, didn't you?
Well, it matters anymore.
I don't think you've realized how much this explains everything.
What are you saying?
Well, the way you survived it, it was admirable, but it was reckless.
I just don't get it.
Of course I don't get it. But you can move past it. This isn't a permanent state.
After the board made a decision, Fratsby decided to have one final blow, but word spread quickly. Soon the mere mention of Fratsby was taboo. I mean, people had more fields of flame by spreading news about it. Worst of all was Rose. My own goddamn sister. I was all I ever had, all I ever cared about, and it broke me.
Everyone needs that kind of person in their life.
I mean, the university used to be a place of hope. Now it's just a constant reminder of how easy you can build someone up just to knock them down. The girls' crew scrapped what they could back, leaving just a skeleton to life here. Rose, well, she went back to Pierre. She's more concerned with her stats than she's hard to get it. And Joanna, well, she transferred. She couldn't acknowledge the fact that she could have stopped all this. I remember all the way back in September, at that first party, the way people so casually talked about how much of a fraud he was, made him out to be some kind of fictional character or caricature of what was wrong with society. That's not the guy I care about. Looking back, I realized now how much he obsessed over Rose. I remember him talking about these green lights used to hang in the room, and Ali reminded him, oh. I mean, she threw the lights away and just reminded me how easily she threw them away. I mean, she was within touching distance and she slipped away. I mean, Fratsby was a dreamer, no matter how dangerous the path was. That's what I'm going to take back.
So what happens next?
I guess we fight off. Boats against the current, going back ceaselessly into the past.